Good morning, student. My name is Miss Aluknanda. I am the teacher of UKG in Monbeshia School. My subject is English. Today, I will introduce you two books. One is English World Primer, which is called Reader Book. And second is my third activity book. Today, please student, I interrupt you. These two books you cover up with brown paper and paste your nameplate with your name, roll number, etc. And one more thing, you will purchase one English four line copy. This is for English literature. Today I teach you English Pearl, which is reader book. Please open page number 3. Today I teach you capital A to J. You have already learned in nursery class. Now you see the page number 3. Page number 3. As you can see in this picture that there is a boy and a squirrel standing at the starting point. In order to reach their home, they will follow this path and will pass through each letter in English alphabet. Now they starting from A letter, A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fan. After F, G. G for girl, H for horse, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for mango, N for nest, O for orange, P for peacock, Q for queen, R for rat, S for sun, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for X-mastery, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Boy and squirrel enter their home. Now you practice capital A to J and write 3 times in English literature copy.